Okay. Stream is up and advertised. Just started the recording for YouTube. And I think I have some skills to deal with. So I'll do that.
Yeah, no worries. How on earth is Pharaoh still alive?
He'll be dead this game, I'm sure. I have been saying that for a good, full season and a half, probably, at this point. So, every match he's supposed to be his last.
Yeah.
So, I think I gotta go stand firm on the Blotch Saurus. I've got Necro back-to-back after this, so...
Oh, yeah.
Should help.
You got the, double strength four wolves coming up?
I'm not sure if they're next week or the week after, but both of those teams are pretty scary, so...
Yeah.
Down a Saurus, so there's no point in dropping a Skink. Something else that we're gonna do? Shit, I'm, like, so sleep-deprived. You're probably just gonna win this bait, because I'm gonna be doing something really dumb. Oh, man, how much Induth Makesh am I giving you? Jesus Christ. Oh, I know what I was going to do. Shit. Hold on, let me cancel this.
Yeah, no worries.
Just the OG, like the original, the players that have been on my team since the beginning, I like to take screenshots of their stats pages in case they die. Because I won't be able to access it if they die, so...
Yeah, I've got one original player left on my team.
Yeah, I've got three. One of them has two niggling injuries, and the other one is a stunty with a niggling injury, so... figure. Make sure I get it recorded. Alright. Like, this whole day had been so distracted and forgetful that, like, by the end of the day, it was just, like, a, like, Russian nesting doll of figuring out all the things I had half-finished and then, half-finished and then gone on to something else and then got distracted and half-finished and didn't move on to something else.
Oh, man, the last, like, month has been like that for me. It's just been this, like, disaster of, like, trying to keep track of all the stuff that's, like, barely done.
Shit up, babe. Got down a Saurus. If I go down another one, he needs to come back. So let's buy a babe. I've got the cash for it, so. And I'm giving you a. Wait a minute. Oh, four journeymen. Okay. I thought I was giving you, like,
yeah.
400K or something, but yeah.
No, nothing quite that bad. My team has held up pretty well so far this season, but man, I've, like, especially considering I've been pitch cleared in like three games.
Oh man, I've been having a terrible season.
Yeah, mine has not been great. Nosedive friggin' pitch cleared me.
That's the worst.
That was great.
I mean, the thing is, I've got, like, six losses, and I think most of them have been really, really close, but, like, when you look at the record, it's like, they were losses, so it's just a shitty season.
Yeah, I love those where you're like, my season would look so much better if you took out the, like, turn 16 go-for-its.
Yeah, or freaking dwarves in the rain making passing and dodging away from Crocs. It's like not should not have fucking happened. I'm gonna keep going back to this elf ball with dwarves in the rain.
My last game against Fiction, I think he had a zombie passing play.
Oh no. Too many skinks. Not enough Saurus. How do I set this up? Alright, well. Guess we put the and do I put Apon on the line? Do we put... I don't think I want to put Apon on the line. What Which one of these ginks doesn't have any FPP? Sorry, Gorman. Always wear an asshole, Gorman. James Typhoon and Nosediver having a cat fight in my chat. Settle down, ladies. No, Dave, you can troll James as much as you want, but you only get timed out when you're kind of trolling me. So, keep that in mind. A block tree, I didn't even notice that. Gorman really is screwed.
I love this tree. Him and my Uber War Dancer, who is dead this game, are the main reasons this team is still alive.
James.
That catcher is hosed.
Diving tackle made that a 6+, so.
Yeah, I was thinking about it until I saw the diving tackle. Either way, it's better than a couple shots there with Mighty Blow.
Yep. Grounded a lot nicer than Frost and Napon here. Alright. Thank you. grunting and humming to myself are, like, making super entertaining streaming right now. First, I gotta figure out what sort of stunty bullshit I'd have to do to get to the ball.
Well, you certainly have the tools.
Dodge isn't go for it. Two dodge. if I knock the ball out, I might be able to retrieve it, but I certainly won't be able to protect the ball carrier that retrieves it. So, I think I just gotta smack the shit out of this catcher.
No.
Yeah, afraid so.
Alright, come on, buddy. Choose break. Life.
Break! There we go.
Crap.
Removal would have been nice, but I guess that'll do for now. Well, this guy in scoring range? God damn, you've got a bunch of dudes in scoring range. Even if movement took Dutch back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go, go. Yes, he does.
Okay, he's not going anywhere.
Oh, this fucking war dancer is in range too. God. Fucking, it's fast. These guys are fast. I don't like it. I don't like it. No, sir. Don't like it. Oh, we do what we can. Oh, gee, running out of time, really? Score this turn, I guess. Unless you're gonna take the 5 plus dodge. Two go for it to get that guard piece in range. Or a couple of 3 pluses with a loner.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch! Are you gonna go for the path play?
That's a lot of not ones that I need to need to roll. I'm not feeling super.
It also gives me like 5 turns to return score. Oh, Pharaoh. Still kicking. Somehow. Stand up, take a hit. should have been marking with these bloods for Saurus instead of just screening with them. Make you roll some dice.
Well, he's still alive.
I gotta replan out this whole turn. Hope for a miracle. Was it dodge? Oh, we got tackle. Come on. Well played.
You didn't make that easy. That much blodge stand firm on strength 4 is kind of bullshit.
Did you take babes?
Yeah, I took one babe.
It didn't matter. It would have come back anyway. Interesting. Shit. Fuck. Whoa!
Ah, balls.
Oh, man. It's like, not the worst thing in the world for me if you use up the fireball on your half, but it's risky, and I lucked out.
Oh, that was not a good turn. Come on! Dang. Nicely done.
Thank you. Put Gorman on the line, you absolutely cannot get a one-turn touchdown. But he's 2 SPP away from a level. I could put a pawn on the line and just make it extremely unlikely. You get a one turn touchdown.
Yeah, that would do it.
Let's do that. If I do lose a pawn, it's a lot rougher for me in the next half. D is AV9 and 6 goal. Famous last words, right? Alright.
Yeah. Flop.
Whoops. Right. Oh. No. That's all right. First bonehead of the half. You earned it. You can take a nap. Not. wouldn't foul with lizard men, but I've got one more day. Yeah. I've got way more skinks than I need. Famous last words. push? No push.
I was tempted for a second.
That's not good. Does not like the going for it.
He does not. Oh, come on!
Okay. to do.
Well,
tackle does nothing.
It certainly hasn't been doing its job this game, has it?
That could have been worth it. It could have triggered it and gotten away. Leave me on the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, this is...
I don't know how I feel about that.
Oop, that was an unnecessary GFI. Aw, oh, come on now.
Unexpected. All these crazy catches. It's madness. Madness, I tell you. Alright. What the fuck am I doing with this ball? Why do I have this ball?
Yeah, it almost would have been better if it just kind of went there, that in those four tackle zones right there. And you could set up for next turn.
Yeah. Don't worry about the 1-9. Mess.
I think your skinks are averaging a removal a block.
I do that. Can I get two? How many dice do I have on the tree right now? One. Oh. Well, he's up.
At least that's good. Thank you. I think it's a YOLO moment.
Removal of kick block.
Oh, wow. Oh, come on!
These skinks are doing more than the damn Saurus are. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, that's good. Dancer on my ass. Thank you. down!
He's the only thing keeping me in the game. Disagree.
Sorry, Drake, you're on your own. Oh! Fine.
He's made of steel.
Yeah. For the term artificial skank myself. seconds left.
You can do it, buddy. Come on! Blow hit.
Whatever. The name of that skill is break tackle. Not see that kicker hiding behind the tree. much do you like this thrower?
Yeah, that's the... I mean, we're definitely in the silly bullshit kind of portion of the game for me, so... Alright, let's see. Is there any possible way? Alright.
Why not?
Yeah, let's see what happens. Alright, buddy, you can do this. Go!
See if diving tackle actually works this time. No, maybe. There we go.
Balls. He was doing so well up until that point.
Anybody close to a level up worth hitting an elf with? Nope. GG. Well played.
Yeah, you too.
Impossible that you get a wonder and touchdown by pushing a pawn around, but
it's not likely.
And with no rerolls, it's gonna be rough.
Right, riot.
Does that help? I always feel like when I'm setting up for a one turn and I get quick snap, it's like, all right, that. Oh wait. And it's like.
Yeah, it's like that kind of helps.
Yeah. Like it feels like it should help a lot more than it does. Usually I just end up screwing myself up, and I should have just left everyone where I came up to begin with. Oh, good game.
Yeah, good game.
Level anybody up? Oh. And he's gone. Whoops. Alright. Come on, double through a stat, please. Damn it. Not played yet. Up against Tree Kundo, they're probably not going to take a lot of damage. So let's take a look. Still got Drake, still kicking along. The players will be back. Either one of these likely to pick up Juggernaut in the next match. Ugh. Oh, this team is gross. Got a Skink Killer and a Saurus Killer and... At least the Flesh Golems are pretty weak. I mean, undeveloped anyway. We'll see what happens after next week. Stuff. Alright, I'm gonna get some food and then go to bed. I am running on fumes. So, thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you on the pitch.